We're here to walk you through how to create Q&A and polls, a new way for creators and listeners to connect on Spotify. Anyone can create a Q&A or poll by clicking on the Interact tab. This tab is the place to create, edit, and manage listener feedback across your entire show. To make it easier to engage your fans, we automatically add a default question when you post a new episode. You can keep it as is, create your own default question, or turn off automatic Q&A and Q&A settings. Creating a new Q&A or editing an existing one is as simple as typing your question. To create a poll, just add a question. You can create between 2 to 7 choices, then set a start and end time. For shows hosted with Spotify, you can also create a Q&A or poll when uploading a new episode. During the Interact section, you'll be able to add a Q&A, poll, or both. Your Q&A and polls show up for listeners on Spotify once they're published, and listeners can interact directly in the app when they view episode details. You can then view their responses and check poll results directly from the Interact tab. Q&A responses are private by default, so remember to publish your favorite responses for all listeners to see, right in Spotify. If needed, you can also block certain users from responding to further questions. It's all up to you. Bring your listeners into the mix with Q&A and polls on Spotify. Learn more at podcasters.spotify.com.